if it goes into the hands of your opponent, he's probably going to get an easy shot like Harden just did.
That was a look better, what we have here for James Harden.
If you can't beat for sure, then let it go out of bounds.
Braxton Key atones for the last miss from deep. He buries that.
He's probably going to get an easy shot like Harden just did.
That was a look better, what we have here for James Harden.
If you can't beat for sure, then let it go out of bounds.
Braxton Key atones for the last miss.